This is the T-top car. Shiny and clean. And this is the car that I got back from Texas. Thanks to Lloyd of Fast Vehicles of Dallas. After 5 years, this is what I get back. This is what sitting in the Texas sun will do to a car that is uncovered and allowed to be exposed to all the elements.